Hi everyone, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. How to prepare for MEO Class 2 COC exams? Where to find previous year papers? When you should start your preparation and how much time is enough? These are the three questions. Now the PPT that has been made, with some points I agree, with some points I do not agree. I'll share it with you. So how to prepare? Written ke andar past year papers. Now this is very, very important. If you can do the previous 1 year past year questions, lagbhag, a lot of questions are repeated or come from the similar pattern. So at least previous 1 year questions have to be done in a very good way. Second thing is practice diagrams. Now, there was a thumb rule when I was giving my written exams, and one thing I can say proudly, that is I cleared all my writtens, whether for class 4, class 2, class 1 in first attempt. Or else was a different ball game altogether. Class 4, one attempt. Class 2, three attempts. There will be a reason I'll be sharing in another video for class 2 series. Class 1, two attempts. So when I talk about why I could clear written exams in the first attempt, there was one big reason. First of all, my writing was very good. Second thing is, I ensured that my writing was very good. Second thing was, I made a lot of diagrams. Now, survey is taking a lot of things out here. It is difficult to read each and everything. With the diagram, it is very easy for him to understand that this guy understand. Similarly, doing all the numericals that are coming in the written exams. That is also, because written exams, if a numerical is there and if it is correct, you get full marks. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. So passing becomes very easy. So practice diagrams. Even if a question is not asking diagram, make one, present one. That is very important. Uske alawa, like they said, always draw diagrams, even not asked, mentioned in the question. Yes. Frame answer in your own words. Don't copy, paste and write it. This is another very, very important thing. Never ever, ye nahi ki jo likha hai, wohi copy karte, write in your own words. That is very important. Understand the question, theory aapne padhi hui hai. But if you write in your own words, it will always be better. How to prepare for orals? Aaj ke mein itne sare telegram group hai, join one where the maximum people are there, and or most importantly, many people are active in that group. Copy it, that is one of the most important thing. And see what all is going on in the market. Say you have decided to give exam from Kochi, then join the telegram group where people from Kochi are giving exams, right? So that you can know, achha, Kochi mein exam ho raha hai, this is the surveyor, I have to prepare this way. If it is happening online, and any surveyor from any place can take, then it's a different ball game. Then you have to be everywhere. But knowing your interviewer or the place you are giving interview is very, very important. Collecting the data is very important because there is this huge sum. The syllabus is huge. You do not know what interviewer is going to ask, what kind of mood he is going to be. So be active in those telegram groups. Write down those questions book and prepare them that way. Watch for others' answer also. It may include some info that you are not aware of. Not so what others are answering, that is also, and be active and you also answer, because some people they avoid answering, are yaar main kyu karun, I do not have time. But when you answer, you realize if some people will tell you, no, this is correct, this is wrong, so you also get to know. So that is why being active on telegram at least for an hour in a day is very, very important. The syllabus is vast and there is a lot of study material available. So along with the studies, discussing questions is very, very important. I still remember during my MEO class 1 exams, question ye tha ki meri bhen ki shaadi thi, I was not there preparing with my batchmates over there. So every day I used to be on a con call with 3 or 4 friends of mine, and we used to discuss at bunker manager convention, discuss kiya aaj ye, discuss kiya aaj wo, discuss kiya, and it helped, because sometimes when you're listening, you learn that way also. So that is why forming a common discussion group and every day for 1 hour discussing things, that is very, very important. I feel that is where the community role comes into play. Copy it. Where to find previous year questions? Now this is from my team. I am not very sure and I do not take any accountability by. One is Dieselship website. For free you get only questions. With payment you get questions with answers as well. Very soon I promise you, even Merchant Navy Decoded is going to provide you all these things. Copy it. Second is download Marine Samraj app for latest updates with latest previously asked questions. So you can get all these questions, papers over here as well. Copy it. And very soon Merchant Navy Decoded is going to provide all these question papers on Merchant Navy Decoded platform. Where should you start your preparation from and how much time is enough? Well guys, this is, I do not agree with this point. As I said at the starting of the video, that minimum 1 month before the exam, spend at least 8 hours daily in preparation plus revision. Yaar, ye sab na, this is a very subjective matter. Ki koi 8 ghante padhta, I've seen some of my friends studying for 4 hours, but they were very, very focused, and those 4 hours were very much enough for them. And there were people like me who were slogging all the time, 8 hours studying, but beech mein phone chal raha hai, kabhi sometimes talking to doston se, kabhi baat ho rahi hai, you know, special friends. So to studying for 8 hours, but net result was only for 2 hours. And writing is very important. Write practice, 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 even for orals. Write down the pointers, make your notes, पॉइंटर्स, स्मॉल स्मॉल पॉइंटर्स. अच्छा आईएसएम के 12 पॉइंटर्स, छोटे से इतनी पतली कॉपी, मेक दोज नोट्स सो दैट एट द लास्ट मोमेंट यू कैन जस्ट रिवाइज दो स्मॉल बुकलेट. कहानी खत्म, जॉब इज डन. बट द बेस्ट पॉइंट दैट यू कैन डू इज यू कैन स्टार्ट द डे यू हैव डन योर फर्स्ट सेलिंग एज अ एमईओ क्लास फोर पार्ट बी गाय. You have sailed for fourth year, one contract, you know, after second contract, you have to give your MEO class 2 exams. Buy MEO class 2 package at Merchant Navy Decoded. Like, we have created MEO class 4 package, excellence package, MEO class 1 excellence package. MEO class 2 package will be coming very soon. If it is there, you can check in the description box or in the comment section. If it is there, it is your jackpot. Because on board second ship, you can watch those videos, you can start making notes there and then itself. It will help you with your class 2 preparation, yaar. Why to wait, come and do that preparatory course, you'll be one step ahead. And that is where these recorded classes plus community of Merchant Navy Decoded is going to help you. Copy it, guys. Last but not the least, as I told you, MEO class 2 packages might be coming soon. But agar aapko MEO class 2 ke bare mein you want to have all the information that is needed, the best way that you can have is ki go to Merchant Navy Decoded website, go to professional section. There's a free course over there. Go to MEO class 2 free course. Link is in the description box. Watch all the videos. Knowledge is the key. You will have all the information and open the lock to success. Copy it, guys. If you want to check whether you are eligible for MEO class 2 or not, go to Merchant Navy Decoded website, go to calculators, go to eligibility calculator for MEO class, click on the class 2 button and fill your details, find out whether you are eligible or not. I hope you like this video. It is informative. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di.